Institution of Diploma Engineers Bangladesh IDEB and National Polytechnic Institute NPI Dhaka have jointly organized an orientation program on advanced diploma in civil engineering at IDEB building on 7th January 2018. IDEB President AKMA Hamid presided over the program, and Engineer Mohammad Shamsur Rahman, General Secretary IDEB and Chairman NPID, delivered introductory speech at the event. Robert Pesuti, Program Leader, Melbourne Polytechnic, Australia, Kamal Hassan Tarufta, Chairman ESD, Australia, and Dr. Mohsin Habib, Senior Lecturer and Director, Swinburne University of Technology, Australia, attended the program.